to praying. Loading in and breaking down my road dog door till dreams. Long before we ever met, I made up my direction. Long before I knew the half of half I'm sure of now. Though I'd say it ain't the way that you'd have gone about it. Follow me and lead me on and never let.
Dina, I love you. You are my best friend. As I give myself in marriage to you, I promise to inspire you and to let you inspire me. Not to hold back or to hold us back. To comfort you in times of sadness, to always love you, even when love is difficult or when love seems too easy. I give you myself today and all the days of my life. And also, I vow to love you, even if I can only play golf 2 times a week.
Will, when I first met you, I never imagined this day would come, but here we are. I couldn't have imagined choosing anyone but you to go through life's journey with. I love your laugh, I love your smile, and I love your playful nature. You always remind me not to take life too seriously. I promise to support you, to honor you, and to love you unconditionally, even when we may disagree on something, like whether golf or softball is more important to watch. I can't imagine where I'd be without you, and I cannot wait to continue this crazy journey with you by my side. I love you.
The times I almost said what's on my mind, but I didn't. And just the other day, I wrote down all the things I'd say, but I couldn't. I just couldn't. In case you didn't know, baby, I'm crazy about you. And I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago. In case you didn't know. That second glass of wine that did it. There was something about that kiss, girl, it did me in. Got me thinking, I'm thinking. Life without you. crazy about you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Better than anything.